Okay, this one had to be 1970. Looks like I was still working for LSI at the time in Saigon. At the last place that we lived before we moved. And we're going to take a trip down to the marketplace. You'll see Sikkolo Mize. Sikkolo's a little bit of everything in there, I guess. Where was this to it?
Sikkolo.
Where? There's a little French Renault taxi cabs, which they've done away with now. Sikkolo Mize used to be the mode of transportation other than the motorcycle and bicycle. Sikkolos were good, but Sikkolo Mize would get you there in a hurry. I really never knew anybody that got in an accident on one. This is downtown Saigon, one of them big buildings and the big old statue that I'm sure you'll never see again. Some of the street vendors selling paintings along the sidewalks. More downtown Saigon. I would tell you what these buildings are, but I can't remember. Back at the market again. Black market was thriving in Vietnam in the 60s and 70s. As long as there was GIs and goods to be had, the Vietnamese would have them. Old Mama Sons, grab them things and run when the cops come. Now, they was always kind of shy. It looked like me taking a walk by there. Motorcycles. You had to pay somebody to park and to watch them. I don't know. Just a waste of money. There's to it. A little PG. Being as Danny was born in May of 70, this was before that, obviously. And looks like a little shot of the old man here when he was a young man. That's a long time ago. Trying to get my motorcycle out of there, looks like. What a job. And this looks like probably the first Chinook hauling a Chinook. We were there at Tansanoot Air Base at the heliport, and the first time that we ever had one that was capable of hauling its same model. Before this, it used to be a Sikorsky CH-54 hauling in a Chinook. But this new model with more horsepower came online, and there it is. This was one busy little heliport there, right across from the PX. Not too far from the main flight line, but this was the taxi cabs of the south. All the GIs came through right here at the heliport. This just happened to be off to the side a little bit, but this is where they brought in all the GIs who needed a ride up country. This Chinook that landed had been blown up, one wheel completely missing. We were going to tear this thing apart, load it on an aircraft, and send it back to the States. This thing's kind of interspersed a little bit with some home video also. There's where we got the mounting done on that Chinook